Hello, my name is Thomas Prinz. I'm the Director General of the German Institute Taipei. I represent the German government here in Taiwan. The work of our institute in the next week will focus on the Taipei International Book Exhibition. Germany is the host country this year, by the way, for the second time. Already 20 years ago, we had the chance to be the first host country, and now we are back. And we bring 13 famous authors from Germany here to Taipei. And by the way, also the CEO of the Frankfurt Book Fair and a number of publishers. So today I've brought with me a book. It's called Der Grüffelo, and it's also translated into Chinese language. And the illustrator of that book, Axel Schaeffler, he will be here in Taipei next week during the book fair. Which starts on the 12th of February. It's a wonderful book, and it's also one of my favorite children's books. It's about a small tiny mouse in the forest, and this mouse meets all kinds of dangerous animals, and despite the fact that it's so tiny and small, it convinces these animals to become their friends. And so the mouse becomes the boss of the forest. It's for children, it's a wonderful book. It's written in verses and with wonderful illustrations. It's one of the books we present here in the book fair in Taipei. And I can invite your audience to come to the Taipei International Book Exhibition, to the German Pavilion, talk to our authors and see some of the books we bring with us.